He finishes it for St. Kent's. Anthony Nanai the try.